when I was just a baby, my mama told my son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blow, I hang my head. Well, I bet there's rich folks eating in a fenced dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. Train was mine, I bet I'd move it all a little farther down the line, far from Folsom prison. That's where I want to